We all want instant responses without waiting. We expect immediate results in almost everything. Maybe we have to practice patience and learn how to wait. To become a mature and wise Christian, we have to be patient. Let's take a look at the following passage. In James chapter 1, verses 5-8,If any of you lacks wisdom, you should ask God, who gives generously to all without finding fault, and it will be given to you. But when you ask, you must believe and not doubt, because the one who doubts is like a wave of the sea, blown and tossed by the wind. That person should not expect to receive anything from the Lord. Such a person is double-minded and unstable in all they do.This passage is taken from the book of James. There are two disciples called James. This book was written by James, one of Jesus' brothers. The book of James reminds us about maturing as Christians. It gives us wisdom concerning everyday situations. How can we be mature in our faith? The passage reminds us that if we ask God for wisdom, then we need to believeHe will give it to us, as we have to trust that God won't break His promises. In Matthew chapter 7, verses 7-8, ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives. The one who seeks finds. And to the one who knocks, the door will be opened. The Bible verses also synced with James chapter 1 that you must believe with no doubt. Then in James chapter 1 verse 12, blessed is the one who perseveres under trial, because having stood the test, that person will receive the crown of life that the Lord has promised to those who love Him. So we should continue to do something even when it's hard. Trials and hard times will come to everyone. For mature Christian like you, you should learn how to act during difficulties. We all have emotions. It's normal to be frustrated during a challenging situation. But you should know that God will help you. He is with us all the time. You have a helper. Remember the work of the Holy Spirit? In John chapter 15, 26-27, when the Advocate comes, whom I will send to you from the Father, the Spirit of truth, who goes out from the Father, He will testify about me. And you must testify, for you have been with me from the beginning. We will experience peace of mind even when we're facing difficult situations. Yes, we need God to help us all the time, as we are not autonomous. All we need to do is that we have to be patient as God is at work.